Also new this morning, a church near downtown Houston with ties to singer Beyonce caught fire overnight. Crews arrived to find smoke coming from St. John's United Methodist Church off Crawford and Gray Streets. We're told firefighters went inside and found a small fire in the gym. It was being held at bay by the sprinkler system. They extinguished the fire, cleared the smoke from the building. Now, how that fire started is under investigation.